Damn.
That's what you get for not being more careful.
But yeah, Bardock. Guess we went pretty hard, celebrating your son's birth and all.
Celebrating my son's birth? Sure, whatever.
We're done here, so you should head back to Planet Vegeta and see the little tyke.
Why the hell would I waste my time with that pathetically hopeless pipsqueak? What kind of fool do you take me for? Count me out.
Suit yourself.
You know, guys, we ought to thank Lord Frieza. He's been treating us good for a long time now.
But what's Lord Frieza want with a dump of a planet like this anyway?
Well, supposedly, there's some sort of weird psychic energy on this rock. At least, that's the rumor anyway. Not sure if Lord Frieza really believes that, but I hear he's been after it for quite a long time now.
He caught me off guard.
Hear me! Just now, I've hit you with my fabled future punch technique. You should now see that you and your kind are doomed.
Future punch? What the hell are you talking about?
There is nothing, nothing but annihilation in your future. You will all be wiped out. Just like what happened to us! How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered!
That's enough!
What a joke! The Saiyan race is unbeatable! That guy honestly thought we'd suffer? Give me a break! Hey, Bardock!
Bardock! Hey, Bardock!
Snap out of it! Bardock!
The hell's wrong with you? What are you doing?
Bardock!